Hi, so we're looking at sums on coding decoding. So there are words given to you and a code given to you. So what is the code for worst? So if you look at worst, worst is only in the third. There is nowhere else there is worst. Check out for code which is there only in the third. So PE is on top, right? Then you have SU which is there in second. Then PT which is there in last. Even worst should be EH, so B option is the answer. Look at the code which is only in the third one, because worst is only in the third. Has to be EH. Serial can be coded as TS, then code for on. So serial and on. So look at serial and on is there in the first, nowhere else. Let's look at dir and blast. So dir has to be coded somewhere else. So su is coded as dir. Okay, su is dir. And if you look at blast is there next. So blast will be, so yeah, su and p, blast also is there. So su and p are blast and dir. So ts and op are serial and on. From that, if ts is serial, then on will be op, a option. If serial is ts, then on will be op. You get the answer. So need to know the simple things, you will get the answer quickly. Similar question. Which of the following is a code for two try? So if you look at two tries in there, first two tries there and last. Look at what is common in both the sub. You will say ja and sa are common too. So that means that should be the code. What is the possible code for respect everyone? Respect is there in the last. So it has to be CA, because boys is KI. So respect will be CA. There is nowhere everyone is not there in any of the words. So let's look at CA. Where is CA? CA is there in B and the E option. Now EK and DI. The code for everyone has to be new. It can't be EK, because EK is already there as code in the third line. So EK is not possible. So DI is the answer, because the code for everyone should be new, should not be present, because DI, everyone is a new word. So it has to be E option. Because it said which is a possible code. So basically that's the answer. If that said which of the following is the code, then you can't find out. But which of the following is the possible code? Yes. Which of the following is code for R? So check R. R is there in the third only. If R is there in the third, check what is only in the third. KI is there in the fourth. MA is there in the second here. RA is there in the first. So you can make out EK is there R. So R is EK. C option. What's the code for try to? Try to we already found out. SA and JA. So SA and JA is there in A and D. Good now. Good is there in the third and the second. Common in second and third is MA. So that means the answer should be A option. MA. Which of the following represents the code for RA and EK? EK we already found out is R. So R is only one option, VR. Just to confirm whether Ra is V. Okay, where is Ra? If you look at Ra is in the first and Ra is in the third. Common in first and third is V. So automatically you can make out Ra is V. Yes, satisfies. So C option is the answer. Right, so if you're good at coding, you can actually do it really fast and save time for other questions. Hope this helps. Thank you.